Hello, this is Mark from the Photomatix team. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up automatic exposure bracketing on a Canon EOS R5. This will let you take three or more photographs, each at a different exposure, when you press the shutter button. Switch the camera on and locate the mode button, which is on the top right of the camera. Surrounding the mode button is the quick control dial. Press the mode button, and by turning the quick control dial, select M for manual. On the rear left of the camera, you'll find the menu button. Press it, and you'll see the main menu on the screen. On the right-hand side is the quick control button, or Q button for short, which moves between menu tabs. Press it 5 times to get to the Custom Functions tab. Below the mode dial is the multi-controller, which is used to navigate through the menu. Push the multi-controller down 5 times. This will get you to the entry for number of bracketed shots. Press it straight in to get to the list of possible choices. You can choose another value by pushing the multi-controller down or up. Let's keep it at the default number of 3 shots. So, press the Set button to save and leave the settings. Then, pressing the Menu button once will exit the menu. Now you're ready to activate automatic exposure bracketing. The easiest way to do this is from one of the quick control screens. To get to the screen with the setting we want, press the Info button 3 times. Then press the Q button. From here, you can either change the highlighted setting or move to another one using the multi-controller. You might see a different setting highlighted to start with. I want to edit the exposure scale. So, I'll press the multi-controller down, then left to get to the second row. This will highlight the exposure scale. Using this scale, you'll set how many exposure value steps will separate your bracketed shots. 2 EV is a good choice for HDR scenes. To set this, locate the main dial on the top right of the camera and roll it 6 places to the right. As you roll, you'll see the EV spaces open up, and 6 rolls to the right will give you a 2 EV spacing. Press the Q button when you're finished to save your changes. Then, press the Info button to switch back to the shooting screen. There is one last thing to do before you are ready to shoot. Setting continuous shooting mode so that you can take all bracketed shots by just keeping your finger on the shutter button. You can do that in another quick control view. To go to this one, just press the Q button. Press the down direction key of the multi-controller 3 times to get to the single frame icon. To change the value, turn the main dial 1 roll to the right to select High Speed Continuous Plus. Press the Q button when you're finished to save your changes. All you need to do now is to keep the camera still, press and hold down the shutter button until all the photos are taken. Once you've taken the bracketed photos, you can merge them to HDR in Photomatix. You can see how to do that by watching this video next. Or you can download Photomatix Pro with the button to the right or in the video's description. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below.